morning, GiveIndia.
People would ask me, I want to do something good, but I don't know where. I don't know whom to trust. I don't know which is a good organization. On the other hand, I would meet a large number of good non-profit organizations doing work at the grassroots level, but they didn't know how to reach out to people like this. Therefore, a bridge that connected these two demands or needs, just matchmaking, seemed like an immediate and simple solution to put in place. That's pretty much how the idea was born.